Sharing folders is a way to give access to a folder location on your account without needing to set up a username and password. Instead, recipients will click a link to access that folder. There are two ways of sharing folders in the File Manager. First, from the Files section of your account, select the folder you would like to share. You cannot share the home folder. A blue Share button will appear on the right. Click the Share button. The button should now say Shared. You can now use the same button to update your shared folder options. Information should appear below the folder with options. A link that can be shared to give others access to the folder. Invite others, which will allow you to send an email invitation with access to the folder. Settings, which will allow you to check and update additional options, including download only, download and upload, or additional folder permissions. You can deactivate the share at any time by clicking the Stop Sharing button. You can also share a folder from the Sharing section in your account. Go to the Share tab. Browse File Manager to select the folder you want to share, and hit OK. Choose how you will let others know the folder is ready to share. Send an email, with a link you can copy and share, or embed as a widget on your website. Email is the quickest. Simply enter the email address to send to, enter a subject line, and custom message. Finally, set your notifications preferences and advanced options, which include adding an expiration date to the shared folder, folder permissions, and password protection if needed. Click Confirm Share. A pop-up box will let you know your invitation to the shared folder has been sent. There will be a link that will take you to view your sharing history in the Sharing section of your account. If you are done, click Close and Finish. For more great tips and how-tos, check out our other videos or visit our support page. Thanks for watching!